This has been my project for the past pretty much 3 full years. Been making it into something no one's ever seen before.